This girl is on cocaine.
Her TikTok hurts my brain.
She drives people insane.
She needs to find her brain.
Her singing brings me pain.
Do I even have to explain?